Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
We are the Monet Trio. I'm Alan Liang, and I'm joined on stage by Ye Bing Yu on violin and Jing Zhang on piano. Tonight, we are going to perform the entire piano trio in E flat major, Opus 17, number 2 by Beethoven. Did you have fun listening to the Opus 135 by the previous group? Beethoven's composition is divided in three sections, early, middle, and late. Today, the two quartets are playing his late works while we are performing his middle period music. To me, the early period sounds like flesh of human body, and the middle period being the blood, and the late period is the soul. And tonight we're going to present to you the vital and lively aspects of Beethoven to you. Up to you, yeah. but before we play, I would like to share some things that I've learned recently. So I was at this master class at Eastman School of Music given by Bei Liangzhu, who was on PEG faculty for the first few weeks for cello. A student played one movement from the first Bach cello suite. After he played, she asked him, "What do you want us to feel? When you're playing, you're in control of our lives for a few minutes. What do you want us to feel?" And I'm just so overwhelmed by the fact that, well, we are actually responsible for other people's emotional states, for the time spent that we perform. We can make the audience feel happy, sad, nostalgic, triumphant, or even desperate, just like what other artists do, instead of just focusing on the tiny mistakes that we made on stage. The other day in my conversation with Mr. Timothy Eddy, a cello professor from Juilliard who was here a couple weeks ago, he told me something magical about music. So when we as musicians play a piece of music, we apply our knowledge, experience, and imagination to interpret what's notated on the score. And what comes out would trigger the experience of you when you listen to it. In other words, my heart can resonate and empathize with yours, no matter how different we are. And I find that very touching. And tonight, in the short 30 minutes, 40 minutes that you lend us, I hope that may our imagination and may our imagination bring out the most beautiful memory and experience from you. Thank you.
Thank you.